This is the Clifton suspension bridge, based on the design by Isimbard Kingdom Brunel. It is built over a gorge that is 700 feet wide and 250 feet deep. It took over 30 years to build and was completed in 1864. When it was built, it was the highest and longest suspension bridge in the world. More than 3 million car journeys a year are made on the bridge. It should last for another 150 years.